proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to write IMEI to a Qualcomm Android device using Infinity Box Chinese Miracle 2 Qualcomm module. You need to have set up the dongle. If you have a guide on how to do that, you need to have installed drivers, you need to have rooted the phone, you need to boot the phone into diagnostic mode. We have a guide for that. Of course, you need to have the IMEI which you intend to write. You also need to have installed ADB on the PC. Now, once you've done this, what you want to do is to launch the Infinity Box CM2 Qualcomm module. Usually takes a while to come up. Now, the reason why you have to root is because you need root to boot into diagnostic mode. Great. So now what you want to do here is to tick any box depending on how many IMEIs you want to write. I'm going to be writing just one IMEI, so I'll just tick the first box. I won't tick the second. Now you copy the first 14 digits of your IMEI, although it's 15, you copy the first 14. That's all that is needed. The tool is going to add the last one automatically, and then you paste it into the field where you want to, for the IMEI you want to write. I'll paste, and you click on repair. Now the phone should be connected while powered on in diagnostic mode so that the tool can detect it. My phone is connected, is in diagnostic mode, and it's powered on, so the tool is writing IMEI. Okay, good, that's done. So that's how to write IMEI to a Qualcomm Android device using Chinese Miracle 2 Qualcomm module.